What's up, guys? This is Werewolf ALJ, and I am back for another video. So today, we're going to be continuing our adventures in the final Power Level Warrior. So let's get going. So I did some training, meaning I grinded out every ad possible. And I got all the awakenings done. So, yeah. I'm level 148. I killed my clone and got more power. I haven't seen how powerful I am, but if you can tell at the bottom, that's my top power down there. Anyway, we're gonna get going in this. Come here. Don't run away. And dead. I don't know what happened there. My audio just cut out for some reason. Man, you guys are fast. Like, they move quickly. Thank you. Is that it? Is there one more? Nope, that's it. Okay. Okay, dead. Awesome. What do we got? Space beams. I love this song, by the way. This song is awesome. Come here. I love the wah effect. Oh, Space Brawler. Okay. Awesome. Alright, cool. On to two, there we go. Okay, cool. Oh, we have a spider. Okay, whatever. You wanna level, yep, just keep leveling up if you wanna keep going. That's, no, one more. We got one more. Yeah. Okay, I'll fight you and just, there we go. Bump you up to the final transformation there. One more, or two more, I should say. There you go. Oh, come here. Don't be a pain. So it says three people, but I only spot two. Okay, level up. There you go. awesome. Okay, where's the last guy? Of course it's him. When is it not him? Does this take any energy away from me? This doesn't take a single thing of energy away from me. This is amazing. So this form I can keep as my base. As my base form. Okay, come on, level up. No. Okay. So the Sage Form 1 I can keep as my base. That's awesome. So the Sage Form 2 drain as much as Sage Form, the original one did? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. This is awesome that I can have this as my base form. This is actually great. That's it? Alright. I really don't need to go Sage Form for that. Okay. Looks like I'm halfway leveled up to 300. So that's cool. Alright, if you want to level up, that'd be great. Awesome. Okay, dead. That was it. Okay, cool. Four. Oh, wait, do they even need to transform? It doesn't look like it. Nope. Nah, he looks teleporting a lot, huh? Okay, who's the last guy here? Kakarot? No. Level up, please. Just level up, please. If you would not mind. Awesome. You're dumb. Okay, who's this guy? Space Warrior. Level up, please, if you do not mind. Awesome. He's slightly stronger than the other ones by 9,000? Yeah. Alright, cool. That was it. Awesome. Alright, let's go on to 5. God, why are you back? I'm so sick and tired of seeing... I'm not even leveling up anymore. That was a glitch. I wasn't even pressing the level up button. Oh, she's a girl? So it's Hospicette. Probably. Okay, cool. Okay, we're done with you. Okay, fight Tress. Please level up all the way. Awesome. Thanks. Sarada. you I haven't seen in a while. This was part of one of the episodes I was missed. And Kakarot, of course. I don't think at the moment that anyone's strong enough to beat me. If that sounds correct. Super Saiyan. Ooh, they did a number. Let me just go back to Sage form, because that's all I need. What is he? False Super Saiyan? Yeah. I might need more than that, actually. I'm gonna go to Sage form too. My favorite blast. No, they're pretty good for computers. Oh shit! I was trying to get the the XP advantage on that one. Okay, let's just knock this guy out. We still have more people. Oh, we have King Mad in this bitch. Oh, shit. And he's pretty strong, too. Okay. Fine, fuck you, people. Christ, alright. I guess I'm not going base form ever again. Screw it. I'm just staying. Alright. Level up, please. Okay, what we're gonna do, actually. I wanna get going on time, you know? That's not gonna help either. I gotta find one that will have one out of two. That's all I want. So, if you guys could actually do that for me, that'd be fucking great. Three, fine, I'll fucking take it. Guys, I don't have time for this. Just please power up. Like, I'm gonna go away. Okay, power up. Thank you. Guys, I really don't like this. Okay, cool. No, level up more. Awesome. All right, cool. Man, why are you even here anymore, man? I love you, but you're an amazing character, and I love your moves, but come on. Yeah, you're just not worth my time. You are worth my time, though. Wait, you have another one? Spirit Mantra? When did that come into play? Oh, wait, yes, I remember. Never mind. Yeah, I remember that form. One of my favorites, actually. Please level up. Please level up. Thank you. Nope, keep going. Okay. Done. Done with that. Let's move on. Okay. So that was for 20. What do I have? Prince Art? Let's try Prince Art once. I'm just gonna go 2. I'll go 2. If you could level up, that'd be great. Thanks. That's it? Alright. Alright, I think that's going to be it for this video, actually, guys. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment down below. If you guys want to keep seeing more of this, please comment that down below, too. And, yeah, this has been Werewolf VLG, and I'm tuning out, so see you guys. Ooh.